because there's several in the city, and we don't know about a lot of them until we hear about them.
Alerting city crews about stolen manhole covers. A Council Bluffs woman finds out firsthand the dangers of thieves trying to cash in on city property. And she is in the hospital tonight suffering from hypothermia. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. Two men heard Melissa Ramirez yelling for help from an open manhole on 6th Street at Avenue E Sunday afternoon.
Public Works says the manhole was open because someone stole the cover. KETV NewsWatch 7, first with the story last night, now live with today's developments. Hannah Pickett.
Yeah. Yeah, Brandi, we're here at 6th Street and Avenue E, and family members of Melissa Ramirez tell us the 24-year-old suffered from several mental illnesses. They say that may have caused her to walk alongside this sidewalk here and fall into that manhole. Monday morning, a barricade and cover are both in place on top of this manhole alongside 6th Street in Council Bluffs.
We come out and either bring another lid or a barricade to barricade it off for their safety.
But this weekend, the manhole was open, surrounded by snow. Council Bluffs Public Works says the cover was stolen.
They're stealing our manhole covers, our drain covers, and they're cashing them in for scrap. So obviously someone had taken this one.
They blame the stolen cover for an accident that critically injured a 24-year-old woman. Police say Melissa Ramirez told them she was walking above this retaining wall when she fell about 6 feet down this open manhole. Ramirez was found Sunday inside the manhole, naked from the waist down, suffering from hypothermia. She told police she'd been there almost 24 hours.
Oh, it's terrible. It's really terrible.
Jeremy Knoll with Council Bluffs Public Works says they're seeing more and more cases of stolen manhole covers.
It's a big safety concern. Whether they're on a sidewalk, behind a wall, in the street, I mean, it's a huge safety concern.
He says the covers are there for a reason.
And they need to stay there. They need to leave them there.
The covers cost the city about $300, and if sold to a salvage yard as scrap metal, retail about $30. Some places like AL Recycling refuse to take them, knowing they're stolen.
Because we know it's stolen, and only the city turns that into a junkyard.
Now, Council Bluffs Public Works says if you see a manhole cover missing, call them immediately and they will come right out and replace it. And Council Bluffs, the Public Works phone number there is 712-328-4634. They say reporting it can actually prevent accidents like this one from happening. Reporting live, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.